I feel both masculine and feminine energy mix inside me. The bravado of being able to make her come, yet submitting to her desire and knowing how good it feels to shudder like that. For so long, I have waited to touch each curve of flesh, rub my fingertips against her nipples, her clits, spread her legs apart like a new genre of poetry I am curling my tongue around. So that poem,